Hi everyone, today's word is bash. It means a big party. It's quite common to hear English native speakers use the word. You can say, we are throwing a birthday bash for my grandma this weekend. By the way, bash, not bash. Korean students often make this mistake, saying bash, not she, bash, bash, shh, shh, shh. Be careful. Try to use it when you can. If you like it, like the video and comment below. Thank you and have a wonderful, wonderful day.